My dear friends, I'm Kamsa Malikil from Grade 5S. Today, I'm going to introduce to my new board game that I created through Excel. It is known as the Corona Travel Game. Let me show you how to play it. It is a travel game played by a board and a dice, played by minimum of 2 players and a maximum of 4 players. Each player will have their own pawns. Pawns will move according to the rolling of the dice. When you reach the country with the flag, you have to take a card by clicking the flag. Let me show you as example. Imagine that we reach UAE and we should click the flag to get the hidden card. The player that reaches the finish line first will win the game. So, this is my game board and I'm going to show you that the hidden cards of each country. There are 8 countries in this game and are related to the pandemic situation which is happening now. So, we can start from UAE. UAE is free to travel to any country, so you can roll your dice again. Saudi Arabia. Due to corona, borders are closed, so return to your previous country. India. You can travel inside India. Italy, you have to quarantine for 14 days, so you miss 2 chances. US, if you get 1, you will skip the quarantine or you will miss 1 chance. Kuwait, go back to UAE. UK, you have to quarantine for 1 week, so you'll miss 1 chance. South Africa, you got disease eggs, you are dead. Again, it's game over for you. And these are my pawns or the characters of my game. So, I created 2 game boards, which is known as Game 1 and Game 2, and keep creating in the future. Because when we create new game boards, the game would be interesting for players to play and it would give rise to new challenges. So that it would not be boring after all. Thank you.
If you want to play my game, there's the link in the comment box.